Fairy tales can come true. It can happen to you if you're young at heart.
For it's today?
Hard, I am you will find out of a freaking airplane at 10,000 feet.
Why?
Because I'm super young. Crazy. All right. Above.
Okay.
And it's on my bucket list.
Nice. We'll cross that one off.
I know. Yeah.
All right. Impossible. Let's have some fun.
You can laugh when your dreams fall apart at the seams. And life gets more exciting with each passing
day. Ready, Terry?
I'm ready.
Love is either in your heart or on its way. Don't you know that it's worth every treasure on earth to be young at heart? For as rich as you are, it's much better by far to be young at heart. Look at all you'll derive out of being alive. And here is the best part. You have a head start.
I'm ready.
Let's have some fun.
You are.
All right, let's do it.
Any last word?
No.
said I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me. The moment came that stopped me on the dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options and talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what you do? He said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Blue Mansion. And I looked deeper and I spoke sweeter and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. He said, I was finally the husband. Most of the time I wasn't. And I became a friend a friend wouldn't like to have. Sudden going fishing wasn't such an imposition. And I went three times that year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again.
Dying, to live like you were dying.